Smilodon versus American lion. Who would win? Hello friends, I'm Dominic. Today I will continue to hold the new battle between the two largest and most powerful cats in history, the American lion and Smilodon. Let's take a look at some of their features. Smilodon is an extinct genus of Pterodon felid that ranged between 2.5 million and 10,000 years ago in North and South America. This is the largest cat family ever to exist in history, weighing from 350 kilograms and 1.2 meters in height. The largest can weigh up to 470 kilograms. The American lion is the largest lion in history and lived from 350,000 to 13,000 years ago, predominantly in North and South America. Thus, these two large cats have lived in the same time and place, so they have certainly confronted each other in the past. American lions look rather similar to African lions, but they are more muscular and ripped, with shorter mane, thicker skin with dark spots. It is 1.2 meters high and weighs 170 to 400 kilograms. Some individuals can weigh up to 500 kilograms. As far as fossil bones are concerned, they are slightly smaller than Smilodon. Smilodon has the longest claws and teeth of fawn cats in history. Its claws twice the size of Siberian tigers, large canine teeth and 28 centimeters in length. Although the fangs are very dangerous, their bite force is weak because they cannot use teeth to bite the throat like modern tigers, while the American lion has shorter but 10 cm long canines. It's strong and sharp. Its biting force is estimated at 817 kg per square inch, which is comparable to the bite of today's hippopotamus. Their front legs are very strong. Their claws are 10 cm long. Smilodon's body is muscular and firmer than modern large cats, but its running speed is much lower, at only 48 km per hour. The speed of the American lion is the same as the Smilodon, with 48 km per hour. Smilodon kills prey by using very strong neck muscles to squeeze the long fangs into the skin of the prey. American lions kill their prey with their super strong jaws. Both species are hunting in the herd and using tactics. They can hunt huge prey such as bison, mammoth. Thus, both species have their own advantages when confronted with each other. The strength of Smilodon is slightly larger, stronger, with longer and more dangerous canine teeth. The advantage of the American lion is that the biting force is stronger, and it is also smaller because of its large brain size. To conclude, the lion's chances of winning will outstrip the Smilodon. Its winning ratio is 60% and that of Smilodon is 40%. What do you think? Share your thoughts on who would win and why.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like.